Look What's Cookin' is brought to you by the Culinary Institute of Virginia.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Johnson here with Chef Greg Burrows of the Culinary Institute of Virginia, School of Culinary Arts of ECPI College of Technology. And we have kind of a little potpourri of things going on here.
It could be a potpourri. There's a lot of smell to it.
It does. What do we have?
Well, this is a nice little appetizer that my family likes to do around the holidays. And it really just kind of tides you over. And it's so satisfying. And a little bit goes a long way. So
okay.
What we have here is some preserved figs, which were actually made by Sarah Kramer, one of my students, and her grandmother every year. So it's a local product, and it's just so good.
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's that love in there. Just some toast points, manchego cheese, and some sopressata. It's real easy to buy, real easy to put together.
Now talk to us just quickly about manchego cheese.
Manchego cheese is a harder cheese. It's Spanish, but it's very, very nice and savory, which you've got a lot going on. A little bit of salty here, the savory and the sweet. It kind of rounds out the palate, which just kind of builds those layers,
mm-hmm.
and it's so much depth of flavor.
Well, speaking of build, how do you build
mm-hmm.
it?
Well, basically, you toast your bread off, cut it on a bias, same way, make nice thin slices. That way the summer sausage goes a long way, and the same way with the cheese. Lay it on there, and just a little dollop of the preserved figs right on top, and those flavors meld. And you almost have a little bit of drama because it slowly just kind of creeps its way to the end. And it's awesome.
Well, and you know what? You buy this at your market,
mm-hmm.
but what a beautiful presentation for your holiday table. And as you said, you won't care that you're eating at 4 o'clock because this
Absolutely.
Is going to fill you up. Well, if you'd like more information about the Culinary Institute and his students, you can go to chefba.com. If you like this recipe, you can always go to WTKR.com. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Look What's Cookin'.